Top 25 matchup in Williamsburg, 22nd ranked William & Mary at home against New Hampshire. Kendall Anderson, three straight games of 100 yards rushing heading into the day. 69 on this run to the house. Tribe only down one, 15-14. But later on, why not go right back to Anderson? 174 yards today, two touchdowns. His second, right there. William & Mary led 21-15 at halftime. Second half, they run away with a 34-18 win. Now 4-2 overall, 3-1 in the CAA.